You destroyed my dick. Hey, yo, it's your boy, Skinny Penis. Yeah. I put it as playing with Sergeant Poppy. It's whatever if it gets demonetized, you know? Yeah. The hell do you mean? No, stop it. Fuck you, Angela. What kind of shotgun do you have? No, stop, 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 stop. What'd I just say? You know what I thought was kind of funny, though? Was how at the beginning of this school year, everybody thought you were such a big old dick to me. Are you there? Do you remember that though?
What?
How everybody at the beginning of the school year thought you were that you were such a dick to me. Well, I mean, one of those people were, Jason, so, you know. Yeah. Little son of a bitch. Yeah. Yeah, like a game night. Oh. So it's kind of like a field day, shit. Yeah, you told me that. When's that coming? I'm nowhere. No, I'm not. I'm not there. Hunter, wait. Wait. Time out. Hold on. I need to sniff on my crack pipe. Did you hear my joke, though? Yeah, because of that one dude. You know when Dustin got in that argument? No. But, oh, Hunter. Hunter? God damn it. Hold on a second. That's out. No, I'm at 5 HP. Hunter, where are you?
Yo, I saw you when I was in the bathroom, bro, aiming a fucking shotgun at my forehead. That's why I did that.
But dude, did I tell you about, what I thought my grandma said to me earlier? Okay, so what she really did say, because I was joking with her, and she said, "Warren, you left your phone in here." And I was like, uh-oh, don't look on there, I got dick pics.
Hold on. Rephrase that. Warren, you have Hunter's phone in there.
Oh, sorry. Warren, you have Hunter's phone in here.
That's my phone, buddy.
And she said, and then I was like, uh-oh, don't look in there, I got dick pics on there. And she was like, what I thought, what she really said was, well, if you wanted to see a dick, just look at yourself. Look down at yourself. But what I thought she said was, well, if you wanted to see a little dick, just look down at yourself.
Sure, dear,
It's okay, I did too. No, piss off! No, goddammit! Go away, little shit. Oh, you're not? Oh, you son of a bitch. God. No! Shit! No, I'm not! Yeah, I am. No, 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 stop it. No, no, no. Yeah, I know. God damn it. No, no. No, go away. No. No! You old son of a bitch!
I just played you, bro.
No, no, no. Hold on. You know what my grandma said yesterday? She was like, do you ever talk to Hunter anymore? I was like, yeah, I play PlayStation with them all the time. So why do I hear you? Well, are you guys still friends? I was like, yeah. And she was like, well then, why do I hear you guys yelling at each other all the time? Cause she heard me call you a son of a bitch. Oh shit, sorry. And I was like, oh no, we're just joking. Well, that's a weird way to joke. Oh my god. Wait, pizza? Okay. Just making sure you didn't say something else. I know, but you know. Okay, if I could stand up. Oh my god. Shoot him. He's got me bicep runs. My pants are dirty. Nothing. You need to stop that. It'll buff out, don't worry. Oh, goddamn. You come back here, you little shit. God damn it. I love how when I actually do manage to kill Hunter, he just screams bloody murder. He's just, no! No. Hunter, no. No. No, go away! God damn you, son of a bitch!
Oh my god!
That's funny! Did you just slurp pizza? No. I swear to God, I heard on pizza. I swear to God, you just slurped. Did you really just slurp a pizza? I swear to God, I heard. Wait a minute, hold on. There's a new map. It says Escape Maze 2. Do you want to try it?
I'm already back in the lobby, bro.
Then join. Well, you can actually. No, I was gonna say suck my dick, but. I just could put in my butthole. Pooped in my butthole. It'll be wrong if you don't. Don't have pussy on it. No! Playing with Sergeant Poppy.
Hey guys, I made another pizza too. Fucking hungry, dude.
You fucking fat ass.
Hold up.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna get demonetized. Yeah, I'm gonna get demonetized for this video. They're talking about. What's up? Alright, so what did this nigga Hunter? Try and check like Instagram and fucking this shit. Dude, fucking play the video game. Why are you not in Salty? About to go die. a bop! No, he was twerking on you, Hunter. Did you see that? He was teabagging you. No, I'm trying. I can't see it because I don't follow this dude. Hold on, I'm about to follow him. And then I have to wait for him to follow me back to see it. Do you want pussy? Scared. Okay, I'm coming.
Hold on a second, I'm not gonna be able to hear you because I have to plug in my other headphone. Post this shit on Snapchat, like, to the group. Cause I'm not able to see it. Die about shorty right here. You can. If you really want to die about shorty right here, you can. Is that how you feel whenever you get a girlfriend, Hunter? How, like, every nigga that you see that she might be looking at kind of funny, you just be like, if you really want to die about shorty right here, you can. Fucking where? Yeah, you sent me. Oh my god. Ew, ew. No, I scrolled up and I saw the gaping butthole picture. Honestly, though, you can freaking throw a hot dog down that gaping butthole. Okay. Just keep on scrolling up, bro. Like, until it loads. in my hero? Huh. Still not.
See where it shows the donut floppy?
No.
You don't see any of this stuff, bro?
Yeah, no, it's weird.
I'm gonna start going for chat, alright? We're all good. You know what? I'm gonna send you a message in 5 minutes.
Yeah, the dog sucking on the dildo.
Yeah, the dog sucking on my dick? No, that's a real dick, bro. That's not no dildo. Did you see the State Farm one? And the girl looking senior to herself?
Mm-hmm.
She's probably gonna wait for me to see that.
Hunter, perfect excuse to hit a girl. Just say, nah, I don't hit girls, but I'll smack a bitch.
I don't hit women.
But I'll smack a bitch. I'm just playing. Don't hit women, kids. Or else me and Hunter will come to your house. No, I just scare my enemies so that way they don't fight me. No, I just completely stare and stalk them.
Yo, almost the other day, yesterday, I almost got in a fight.
How come?
Because this nigga Marcus, right?
Mm-hmm.
He was talking shit, bro. Like, I accidentally bumped into him when we were walking out the door and had to go to break. And I was like, sorry, bro. He's like, he said something. And I was like, bro, you don't want to fight. You don't want to catch him. He was running shit. He sat down, right? In the lobby. And, like, I went to talk to
yeah. there's a dude. He might be landing on your roof. Say that. Mm-hmm. I said Nigor. Wait a minute, so this kid that was trying to beef with you? Huh? So that kid that you almost got into a fight with?
What
about? Is he like, is he black? It's cool if he's black and everything, I just, you know. Never underestimated you. Salty about your girl. Time women just think just because they're a girl they can talk shit and they can treat how they can treat men however they want, you know, because they know we can't do shit. Exactly. The only time when it's okay to hit a woman if it's your daughter. No, just be like, hello, thank you for calling 1-800-SPERM-BANK. I do that too. Hello, welcome to National Sperm Bank. You jacking the packet. Son of a cocksucking.
I'ma call my mom then and tell her that she didn't answer me.
And steroids.
guys, if we get 100,000 likes on this video, hey, this bitch an op. Yes, she is. This bitch a cunt. Oh, oh. Fuck me, I'll pull up with a chopper and a rubber gun.
Hunter's dying from AIDS. Yes, he.
Hey, is your friend still going?
Yes, it, yeah.
Oh, I better not say what I was about to do.
No, it's not going. I'm just fucking with. Like in real life?
Yeah.
No.
Or on video.
I mean, on video, yeah, but.
Like, how much, like, if you have a girl,
like,
figuring herself
with virtually
and everything?
On video, yeah. Fine, whatever.
Nope, you already said no, so.
Alright.
We can't be friends now, bye.
Okay, bye.
You know damn well your strings are
beatable. I know.
Well, guys, that was the broadcast.